Hi, namaste, it's me Nakul here. Today I'm making the seafood pasta. To make the seafood pasta, I have some mixed seafood here. Then I have some bell pepper mix here, some cherry tomatoes and fresh tomatoes, tomato paste, celery, leeks, and I have black olives on the side here. Then I have olive oils. Then we have fresh.
First of all, garlic. Crush the garlic. It on the side. I have some bell peppers. Together on the side. Fresh tomato for the sauce. Next, seafood. I didn't have a proper color for chopping board, just so I'm using this bamboo chopping board for the everything. Now just making nice cubes. Next, squid here. Round slice. Next, prawns. Just make a half slice. Lime juice.
Add the lime juice into the seafood and add the salt and pepper. Mix it.
I am making the pink sauce. It will mix with the tomato and cream. Mix sauce, pink sauce. So remove the fresh part, fresh tomato. Let it cook well. It will take some time to boil. Okay. Almost ready. It's boiled. Now let's strain it. The sauce is boiling here. It's already well seasoned. We have whipping cream, mix with the red sauce, and after we blend it, seafood. We'll saute it. Now marinated, we'll keep some time after we'll serve. Next, we'll saute the seafood. Garlic first. Parmesan, oregano, now ready to serve. This is now time for the garnish. Basil, we have black olives here. Now, on top of some parmesan. Tasting. It's amazing. If you like the videos, please like and share and subscribe to my channel. Okay, thank you.